explore some new areas, catch some pokes, and then if time consists, I'll just cut ahead to where I have enough stuff. Oh, there's a pack here. And there's a new. Oh, there's not really many areas I can explore here because I can't get across this river. Huh. What do you want? And it's, oh god. I found a charm laying in the swamp, okay. Which way is to a new area? I don't think I could get across any river here. Unless I can go from like here? I don't think those are paths. It's hard to tell what's a path and what's not. Let's fly here and see. So if I keep going this way. Oh my god, it's so foggy. Oh, it's Lake Valor over here. Lake Valor, a new spot. But I don't think there's literally anything I can catch here until I get a way to go on the water. But it does allow me to go around the lake, so that's all I care about. Holy crap, it's an onyx. Satchel. That's an Alpha Carnivine. Alpha Rosary. Heading the right way. Did I not notice a new area twice? Oh, there we go, Drowning Meadow. This is a new area. But all I see are Yanmas. I already have a Yanma. It is so foggy. That is an Alpha Yanmega. There are only Yanmas here. And that Yanmega. Oh shit. Oh god. There's a Paris. I already have one. I already have its pre-evolution. There's something to catch here. There's the freaking demon Parises. You get a Combi. Jump. Huh. Is there anything else? Not really. Okay. Well, I'm gonna try to do some research stuff, and then I'll bring you guys back if I find something to catch, or if I find something interesting. Okay, see ya. Oh, hell yeah. Time for Chad to. Oh, you don't know for. Strong style. You don't know a single strong style fighting type move. And it's level 33. This is a mistake. This is a mistake. Fuck. I'm gonna get to attack type. What's this gonna do? Again. Oh my god, please. Oh, thank god. This should kill. I mean, with the attack down. Oh! You're joking. Spawn? Nothing's even happening. It just blows. Oh, there we go, it didn't start yet. Holy shit. Porygon. What level are these things? 31, not too bad.
An Umbreon?
The hell, how did that hurt?
Shit.
Not gonna be able to catch anything, because everything disappeared. Porygon seemed like the only possible choice. Oh my god. For Porygon, I gotta get rid of this crap. There's the Umbreon. Jump! That's so fuck yeah. That thing. There's one thing that we evolved Porygon. Oh, there's a lot of them. It's like, what if I kill the Porygon Z? That's way too many Pokemon around them. Shit. Nuzlocke is gonna be the encounter 1,000,000%. Counter Lilligan. Now let's get a Passerisu for research. There we go. Now let's head back and check. Let's rest first. The encounters are the Porygon and the Lilligant. Please be enough. Yes! Finally, let's head back. First things first, let's get this pasture situated with the Pokemon I can and can't use. So I got a Porygon and a Petalil. Actually, are you friendship? I don't know how you evolve. You might be friendship. You could be a freaking Sunstone. Let me look you up real quick. I need a Sunstone. I don't have one. So we're gonna stick with Teddy Ursa for now. But what I did get is something just as wonderful. It's time to evolve. Yes. Alakazam. An idea for a new move. Ooh, what is that? I know you already learned another move before that. Recover? You still don't know Psychic? Recover is nice, but like, actually, it might be better than freaking Hypnosis since it's different in this game. We're gonna go with that. There we go. I don't have anything else for anyone now. First thing I'm gonna do, let's do some building. Construction man. What can I build? Oh, are these things scatter bangs? Weird. Stealth spray. I can't make grit balls. I do have a Sunstone. Oh, Petalil, you're coming in right now. I didn't think I was gonna use Galarian Lilligant. Not Galarian, Hisuian. What's your nature, Lilligant? Speed up, special defense down. It's not terrible. You're a special. Are you a special attacker? Or is that just for right now? We'll find out in a second. I don't remember getting one of these. How lucky. I also gotta name you. This evolution, this is amazing. Feel the power. Learn the new move. So you did your like stats change? Yeah, your stats did holy crap, you're so fast. You have great special attack. Like you have three things in the special attack, but it doesn't help you at all. Okay. Actually no, we'll wait. A few things I wanna do before I meet up with what's her name? The other, the commander to start up. Let's do some move checks for some new people. I don't think you learn anything new in the lineup. No, you don't. Lilligant's the only one I need to check. You can get Aerial Ace, yes. And that's the only good move. Wow. Actually, watch when I star up, she's gonna get better moves, and I was just too impatient. Yeah, actually, let's go check. Because if I should also. I need to also sell stuff. I'll sell the star pieces for some moolah. There we go. Now let's go get our star up, and then maybe I can get new quests and access to new moves. Oh, first is a new quest. Battling Patarisu. Oh, it's the Krogunk chick now. Here you go, here's the Pokedex. You made progress, you earned yourself a star. Thank you! This is officially earned the third star rank. You can now use great. I can now use great balls? I totally weren't using great balls before. Recipe for great balls, oh, thank you. An iron shine. Oh, that's all? Okay. Now I can go to the new place. Fire Spit Isles. Okay, wait. Just in case we're about to fight someone, Lilligant's gonna go out first, just because it's super fast. No? No one wants to kill me? Okay, sick. I figured we'd get something new. I guess not. Okay. I'll get this grit dust too now. Let's get this to Lilligant's attack, since her attack isn't up like at all. What about you? You attack for you. You have, no, I want my starter to be just a freaking OP defensively right now. Oh hell yeah, grab all. I need apricorns. I'm too lazy to lock. Oh my god. Here it is. I've risen royal. Oh, you want to fight? Though I suppose it'd be expected I'd run into you in the village. Where are you going to study Pokemon next? Oh shit. Oh, that. Just remember there, she's worn, yet she's no noble to see. Even some people in Pearl Clan speak ill of her, not to her face. That's kind of rude. I mean, people did that to me when I first got here. But they did to my face, at least. How do you forgive me? Perhaps I shouldn't have been doing laundry. Piece of advice, and I apologize for wasting your time. Some Pokemon are strongly affected by certain stones, so tell them you can evolve some Pokemon. In front of them, Cleavor, for proof of that. I'm trying to say is basically if you and the server community want to learn all of those Pokemon in the region, then the stones, yep. Stones, powerful, Sinnoh, universe. Take it. Yep, I don't underestimate stones. Health grind the fact. Here, I'll give you some stones. You're just gonna give me some. Those are pebbles. Six or higher? Holy crap, these things go. And if you want some stones, I believe the Ginkgo Guild has them from time to time. Why, thank you. I thought I was gonna have to fight someone. An outbreak. Psyduck outbreak.